Southern Indiana's 9th District, political newcomer Shelley Yoder lost to incumbent Republican Todd Young.
Here's a look at the results from the votes. All but counted, Young has 57% of the vote, with Yoder 43%. WLKY's Drew Douglas has been following this race for us all night long and has more from Bloomington, Indiana.
It took some time to call, but in the end, Todd Young won 10 of the 13 counties in the 9th U.S. Congressional District, enabling him to a large double-digit victory. In his acceptance speech, he was very thankful and talked about the hard work that he has ahead of him.
So the last 2 years of representing all of you has only reinforced my belief in the American people. Why, you might ask? Well, I've seen up close and personal what amazing things our people and people around this country are capable of. When deadly tornadoes tore through this district in March, our people rolled up their sleeves, helped their neighbors, and healed broken lives. I never once heard someone say, you know, why me? Instead, every time I heard Hoosiers, many of whom traveled from every corner of this state, instead asking, how can I help? I say, let's trust our future to these people. Let's trust our future to these Americans.
In a statement from the defeated Shelley Yoder's campaign, she thanked her staff and said, this is not the last that you have heard of Shelley Yoder. In Bloomington, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.